Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, I play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Rushing Papa won't do you no good.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip!
Wait, what's a gill?
Welcome. What can I do you for? What do y'all want to know?
Say anything you like. Take your pick. You boys are a brave bunch. Make sure y'all go prepared.
Did you see that, Noct?
What is it?
If you're hankering to see the disk...
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down, and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit. Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah. I say we take a break.
It works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
Running low. Gotta fill up before we set out.
So how's it going, boys? Nice work out there. I can tell you all about the area. If you all liked it, come on back.
If you're hankering to see the disc, you can't beat the outlook of it.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
A bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
We're out of here.
Ignis, come on!
On my way.
Looks like we found our first targets.
Excellent work. On we go.
They aren't gonna know what... Let's do this!
Hang on! Warp strike to catch him up the guard!
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it. Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice. It's even better.
They won't know what hit him.
My hero!
impressive.
Yep.
What can I say? Farewell.
Right there!
Biggie! You're a punch up!
I'm impressed.
Take this for concern.
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunt?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off. We ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. This.
Knocked! Get out of here! You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
You should have smiled for the camera, Knocked!
Knocked!
You rang?
Come
on! Go, you're up!
Nice one, Bronto!
That's nothing.
Outstanding,
Doc. Yep. Oh, yeah.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet.
Got a plan. Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It pursues prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
Yeah.
opening.
First,
I'm impressed.
It's nothing. Yeah.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Yeah, we'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride. And here we are.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
perfect timing.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Well, like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car. What's that? It's only so far a man can walk. Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two?
None the worse for wear.
Ring, ring.
Chloe?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Sluggish.
Yeah. It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it'd explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Reckon Cindy's taken?
I don't think so.
And you'd know.
Not exactly hard to tell. A guard like hers doesn't come down easily.
Even to a Casanova like you?
Curious as I am to see, my priority's keeping His Highness safe.
About the weight. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Not sure I've got what it takes.
I see. Then allow me to take the wheel. Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels. Want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy?
Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh, yeah. Sill blossoms. I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah, it looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. And sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
I could eat a horse.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Can I take your order? Order whenever you're ready. Think you're up to the task? Thanks for your business.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day.
Tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.